freedom, and I look for freedom in my phone, and I found it, and we looked so hard to free ourselves from slavery and ignorance that we made these freedom machines, and they keep us stupid and enslaved every day of our lives. And now we are slaves to the freedom machines. And now we are slaves to the clocks and their manufactured minutes. The eternal ruler of time, measuring life and love. And we look for the clock in the sky. And we found it, and now it ticks our lives away. And we look for math in our hearts, and we found it, ice cold abacuses pretending to know the score, and we subtract and divide ourselves, life and love reduced to spreadsheet line items, always keeping track of each other in our hearts. And we look for science in our souls, and we found it. An arrogant telescope looking back at us, pretending the reflection is outer space, or God, or whatever pet theory we've always been right about in our souls. And we looked for our self-worth in the markets, and we found it. The moral failings of debt. Another get-rich-quick scheme, another comeback redemption story, another dream job, another screaming stopwatch telling us to get back to work. And we looked for our dreams on the screens, and we found them on the television. Everybody wants to be a millionaire, another American Idol, another high school popularity contest, another media millionaire superstar running for president, another amazing new TV show. It's not bullshit like the rest, I promise. It takes the form further. It digs the pit deeper. It licks the cage cleaner. Don't be such a Debbie Downer, man. This cage is spotless, much roomier than the old cage. And I am an optimist, so I'm always looking for a bigger cage and a longer chain. And we looked for longer chains, and we found them right here around our necks, tying us together like Simpsons references. The chain gets longer and stronger with more ideas, more hilarious internet memes, more values, more words, more hilarious internet confetti to click on and on and on when we should be living. So keep telling your phone everything, what you are thinking, what you are eating, what you're dreaming. Please keep feeding the planet to your phones, because at least we're free, right? We have the freedom to feed our planet to the internet. We are free to trap our minds in these bonsai cage prisons. We are free to transform ourselves into numbers. We are free to be cannibalized by markets. We are free to quench the thirst of our freedom machines. We are free to bleed, and our blood greases the gears of the matrix. But at least we're free. We're free at least. Free at least. Thank God Almighty, we're free at least.